If the enemies are planting A, you can shock dart the bomb easily by standing next to this wall, then aiming slightly right from this mark on the ceiling that I've highlighted green. Use max power and one bounce and this will land perfectly on the bomb. Over to B, you will stand next to the wall and line up the left side of the second bounce icon highlighted in green. With this mark on the roof of the building, use two power and this will land default B.